hits a naggy 1-2 slider down the left field line for a double. A-Rod and Edgar Martinez score 2-0 ends. It's 3-0 after one half an inning. 3-0. Naggy in a hole. Dennis Martinez, his first outing was poor. He gets Jim Tomey looking on the inside corner. And then, first and second, one out in the second, the sinking fastball Franco. 5-4-3 DP, 3-0 ends after two. Top of the third, former Indian. Paul Sorrento lines the nagging fastball to left center. That brings Buto around. 5-0 Mariners. Martinez, oh, it's Sandy Alomar. In the next pitch, and if anybody's going to go inside, it's Dennis Martinez.
Dennis gave up 7 runs and 11 hits last time, but he got all the key outs he needed it out. 1 run on 2 hits in 6 innings for Dennis Martinez.
Manny Ramirez, though, did he get him, or did Junior reel him in? Oh, great running catch.
But he had the hitters off stride. You see Mitchell totally cool. He dropped sidearm, a lot of different arm positions. Dennis was in control tonight.
He absolutely was. He went 6, gave up 2 hits.